Well, a hand of fear, it gripped the crowd. Oh, that day at Jairus' home, when the doctor, he sadly said, your daughter's gone. You could feel the parents' heartbreak. Lord, you could hear them cry and moan. You see that little girl? She was only 12 years old. Now somewhere in the distance, outlined against the sun, came a man on a mission from the throne. They said, somebody's coming. Wonder turn to laughter, oh, when the Lord, when he began to speak, he said, your daughter, she's not dead, she's only asleep. Then it turned. And it told them all to go home. They heard him say, you got to leave me in there. Leave me in death alone. Then he looked death right in the eye. He hurled death, threw it down sunder. When he said, little girl, oh, won't you rise? I said, won't you rise and be healed? Healed, be healed. Come on. Rise and be healed.
There's a promise coming down that dusty road.
A promise coming
from holy hands, healing virtue flow.
You
flow.